168 pounds.
Stop eating. You're the one that told me you could get down to 155 pounds. What'd I get? What'd I pull it out of the fucking air?
I don't know if I'm gonna make it down to 155. I'm not gonna make it to 160.
You're killing yourself for 3 years now, right? There's nobody left for you to fight. Everybody's afraid to fight you. What are you worried about? What's the biggest thing you got to worry about?
You're worried about the weight.
You worried about the weight?
What are we arguing about, boy? I just said the weight.
I tell you, no one's gonna beat this guy at 60. And, you know, I knew that my style and my quickness is underrated. You're going to see me stepping it up. I promise you, Larry, whoever I fight now, I'm going for the knockout. I don't know what round, but I'm going to try at the end.
I ain't got a problem about knocking nobody out. I don't care when or where. As long as you pay me.
Yeah, that's right. He's a heavyweight, you're a middleweight. We know that.
I ain't never going to get a chance to fight the best there is. And you know something? I'm better than him.
Crazy to even think about something like that. I mean, he's a fucking heavyweight or a middleweight. It's impossible. It'll never happen, so why go crazy thinking about it? It's not normal.
Some guys seem to be forgetting and thinking that I'm a nice guy or something. I am nice, but I'm awful crucial with these hands.
Well, go ahead and kill everybody. You're a tough guy. Go kill people.
Then I beat him. What the hell I got to split a 50-50 with him for? He ain't never beat me. He ain't never beat nobody. He got one name on his record.
Start here. Kill me first. Do me a fucking favor. Because you're driving me crazy.
I'm pound for pound the baddest man going down. Huh?
Fights faster than other fighters. Talks faster than other fighters, too.
Look, he thought I was hurt. Look at that. I came up with an uppercut, hooked to the body. I heard him right there. See that? Tore all the gas out of his tank right there. He said, and that right hand was something terrible.
It is the mark of a great fighter when he has character plus skill. Because a fighter with character and skill will often rise and beat a better fighter because of this. Character is that quality upon which you can depend under pressure and other conditions. Character makes the fighter predictable. Character helps him win.